If measure of angle BCE is 68 degrees, that's this angle here, and measure of angle CDE is 76 degrees, that's this angle here, find the measure of angle DCE, which is this angle here, and measure of angle ABC, which is this angle here. Okay, so we'll solve for measure of angle DCE first. And this is a kite, which means the diagonals are perpendicular. And we'll use that information to solve for the triangles. So we'll have 90 degree angles here on the inside, and that piece of information will allow us to solve for the unknown angles. So for triangle DEC, we have 76 degrees plus 90 degrees plus measure of angle DCE equals 180 degrees. So now we'll combine here 76 degrees plus 90 degrees. That is 166 degrees plus measure of angle DCE equals 180 degrees. Now to solve for measure of angle DCE, we'll simply subtract 166 degrees from both sides. So we'll have the measure of angle DCE 180 degrees minus 166 degrees, which is 14 degrees. Okay, so that's the first angle we needed to find. The next angle we need to find is ABC. And it looks like this one takes up two triangles. So what I'm going to do here is solve for this smaller angle and then double it to find the measure of angle ABC. So it's going to be the same type of process as for the other triangle. This is triangle EBC that we're looking at. And it's going to be 68 degrees plus 90 degrees plus measure of angle EBC equals 180 degrees. Combine the 68 and the 90. Which is 158 degrees plus measure of angle EBC equals 180 degrees. Subtract 158 degrees from both sides. Measure of angle EBC equals 180 degrees minus 158 degrees, which is 22 degrees. Okay, now that measure of angle EBC, that's only half of measure of angle ABC. So the measure of angle ABC is 2 times 22 degrees, which is 44 degrees. Okay. So to summarize, measure angle DCE is 14 degrees, measure angle ABC is 44 degrees. And we just use the property of kites that the diagonals are perpendicular, and then use the triangle sum theorem from there, that the three angles in a triangle have to add 280 degrees. And that's it.